No, we're at 2FM, which is like super big Dutch national radio station. And I'm here to have a little chat about my new song, Cheap Motel.
Okay.
So, that's gonna be fun. But it's super late, and I woke up super early this morning.
Okay.
So actually, I'm trying to listen to you.
Gasten Rens en Nelly hebben nog een gast vandaag, namelijk Justin. Hoe is die jongen?
Lekker.
Justin Milo.
Je bent wel een goede
naam. Want als ik het niet verkeerd heb, volgens mij had je vanavond zelf een vrij grote gig, tenminste een grote locatie.
Ja, zeker. De AFAS Live.
Dat zijn toch plekken, jongen?
Ja, gewoon heel bescheiden zijn. Ja, heel veel.
En wat is dan een van je meest benoemingswaardige?
Dat was in India, in Mumbai. Dat was 60.000 man.
Jezus Christus, wat normaal.
We were here as well, where we were going to build our new studios, and now 2 weeks later we've started actually building. Yeah, so this studio, like, this is gonna be Mesto studio. Yeah, it looks pretty weird now, like the weird shapes, but that's all meant to be good for acoustics. Yeah, and then next to this one my studio will be built, which is just wooden plates on the floor. My studio, and yeah, I'm super excited to be working here. I'm gonna be spending lots of time here making music, and yeah, story of my life.
Make it look like it's easy every day. It's like they can't see what we see. And I know we sway, sway, but we're gonna find our way, way. You and I'll be okay, eh? We don't think about tomorrow.
This is such a beautiful place here on Ibiza. It's a pretty special place because this is where we actually filmed video clips, which is like part of the video clip Jumping Jack. So a couple of you might actually remember this place. And yeah, this is just a beautiful place to like think about life. So this hotel apparently has PlayStations in the lobby. I mean, it's the best hotel in the world, so we're playing Pro Evolution Soccer right now. I'm in Barcelona and he's shitty Real Madrid.
Goal!
just as my experiment on Facebook, which we live streamed, I lost again, and now officially confirmed that I suck at football games. Now I'm gonna change, and we're gonna head off to Hive and play. And see you.